Hey, in this video, I'll show you the top cryptocurrency decentralized exchanges, my opinion. We actually have them on CoinMarketCap, but before we start, give me a like for the YouTube algorithm, subscribe if you are new, we're currently sitting at 15,400 subscribers, which is great, growing at like 300 a day right now. So if you appreciate me making these videos, like, subscribe with bell notifications on, because I upload over 20 of these videos every single day. And if you want to get the hottest cryptos, the newest cryptos first, you got to be subscribed. And keep in mind, this is no financial advice. So what are the DEX or decentralized exchanges, the hottest ones, the top ones? Well, by top, I will rank them by market share or by their volume, right? And also something that you should keep in mind is the percentage increase in volume. For example, some exchanges this one, the Bakery Swap Exchange, has a 93% increase in volume in the last 24 hours. That's very, very notable. And if you want to find inconsistencies in the market, you might also want to look into these exchanges. But definitely the ones that most people talk about are definitely Uniswap, PancakeSwap, SushiSwap, especially because you have these two very easily accessible on Trust Wallet from your phone. So personally, I really like PancakeSwap, Uniswap, SushiSwap. MDEX has the highest volume, according to CoinMarketCap right now. And I would look into exchanges with over 100% or over 90% increase in volume: Curve Finance, ClaySwap, BakerySwap. These are exchanges that definitely deserve some attention. And the number of markets is also important. How many coins can you buy? MDEX has a lot of volume, but 75%. Look at this, 1,721%. So you definitely should consider all of this. If the video helped you out, you can give me a like, and I want to see you in one of the next videos.